All right, so.
All right, y'all. Welcome to the session in number 80. Happy New Year, Glowtronics. Yeah, we didn't really tell anybody we were even coming back. It's just kind of some fam. We're making some changes, different format coming up. 10 beat tapes and a lot of good music. So. Fuck all the long talk. Cheers, everybody. Salud.
Cheers, cheers.
Salute, salute, salute.
Happy 2022. Yeah, we really ain't gonna have really no format. I think we can just run through, let cats play, and that'll be that. I know everybody been cooking. So shit, Keys, you got some things.
Yes, sir.
Let's go ahead and get to it, man.
Just started off from this a little prequel to some of the joints on the new remix tape that's dropping. That's about it. Oh, hold on. Looks good with that. That's hella weird.
Bueno.
That's hella weird,
man.
Bro.
Bueno.
Come on, dog.
Start it up.
I thought you were a professional.
Niggas ain't got respect. Niggas just got accept. I put that top left. I love my cruddy to death. Hype Williams, little ex. If you don't say it direct, give a fuck. Yo.
Bueno.
I put some ice on her hand. I let her take an advance. She wasn't going as planned. I put a shit in her van. She got a move with a friend. Her, she went back to a man. Give a fuck. I just put a wagon in the driveway. You know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Kawhi way. It's going in. He in love, sick on sitting sideways, breaking tens. Used to be an antisocial nigga, now I'm making friends. I just got a mansion, not in Texas, it's a beachfront. And she bringing four friends, I know I hit at least one. Got a Montana by the pool and they greased up. Holy sin, my city, man, I keep their pockets greased up. Me and Capo trying to leave our mark and piece of Easter. Ain't nobody making too much money off the beef stuff. But I beef a rapper, cause I'm never with the sweet stuff. Shawty came from Mexico, she know she got the sweet stuff. Hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just got accept. I put that top left. I love my cruddy to death. Hype Williams, little ex. If you don't say it direct, I give a fuck.
Niggas. And shout to all my boss, bitches, wife, and niggas. Make sure you hit them with the prenup.
ain't getting shit about the other one. Had the dream, get me going back to back. What you do for fame or what you do for freedom, please. Check them for a while or an earpiece, please. Please do not let these niggas near me, please. Live before you come for the great one, please. Who's a real nigga and who ain't one, please? Somebody stop me. I'm talking bossy and running wassy. I got the best in 5 days and it's my shit. Soon as a nigga hit the stage, they gon'. Mom saw Muhammad like my real brother. Dubai embraced me like an Emirati. All my Rolls Royce got a different body. Man, sorry, kitted out with every option. Let me know if that's a problem. If you got a problem with me, gotta walk around it. Used to say I had it before I got it. Now I got it all. And being honest, I don't really wanna talk about it. And if I didn't have it, wouldn't wanna talk about it. Celebrated. Negative thoughts don't even enter my inner matrix. Imagine me still rapping about if I never made it. Damn. Not too many parallels left in our lives. I mean, my crib look bigger through my son's eyes. And the squad look bigger to the young guys. And my dick feel better when you drunk, right? Spend nighttime staring at the sunrise. And my diamonds all hidden like tie-dye. Air Canada sent a nigga when I die. Y'all gonna have to fly in and do your fake cry. First couple rows, you gon' see the real guys. The ones that purchase their vehicles cause of trunk size. The ones that look at other rappers like it's lunchtime. Watch on my wrist, never show me crunch time. Cause I ain't never let it come to that one time. So be real, man, I never did one crime. But none of my brothers can capture that line. At all. Kill me, that's talent God wasted. Instant noodle sriracha, I still taste it. When mama was too tired to cook it, we had the basics. Instant noodle sriracha, I still taste it. Now it's a movie, I'm back in Balaj wasted. Niggas love trap on my back with a wall facing. Big body frames, wasn't in the car racing. Me and Chuck drive by, shorty hard racing. I always end up dropping the top when it starts raining. Living in a 6-8 week sun blazing. After that, the killies just go into hibernation. Survivor's guilt. My label got a crew, they love me, got a wire mills. My boy kitchen's done looking like a flour mill. You niggas faces looking like you drink sour milk. And your album's like some motherfucking fire drills. It's like this shit feels real, but it's never real.
Stupid.
That ain't even the whole thing. That's like half. There's another 7 minutes and 19 seconds of that.
Oh my god. You're putting the whole thing on the project?
Yeah, I'm just letting all them shits run up.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, y'all want to hear the rest of it?
Hell yeah. That should sound like that. You make Drake sound like a better rapper. I mean,
that's the point. Hey, so this is the first place I heard this at. It's the only place y'all gonna be able to hear us at.
I'm not saying Drake is whack at all. I fuck with it, but like,
nah, that shit was dope.
Yeah, like the you know when you put those like beats with that rhythm on it, you know it makes his flow so much better because you know he, you know the commercial shit that he does, it's dope and all, but. You know, it's like all kind of flowing together, and you went against the grain, and that shit's crazy.
Hey, you know, I mean,
gotta get him a plug.
Hey,
pause.
Pause.
Bueno. Only holding up I do is my end of the bargain. Only begging that I do is me begging your pardon. Only trying that I do is me trying the hardest. Only problems I do are mad problems with profit. Only lying I do is lying out in the tropics. Only crying I do is crying from laughing about it. Only lacking I can do is my lack of responses. Only rest that I do is wear the rest of my commas. Still I rise, my Angelou vibes. When life coming at you from all angles and sides, they don't wanna see that you smiling from inside. It really boils down to how you plan to survive. Love certain ones, but never get attached to them. Give them nice things, but what's that to them? Especially when another girl I flew in is flicking up in my bathroom and they recognize the bathroom. All hell starts to break loose in my text. I only tell lies to who I gotta protect. I would rather have you remember me how we met. I would rather lose my leg than losing respect. But that'll never happen the way I'm watching my step. That ain't what I'm about. I'm in control of my destiny, never in doubt. If I can't make it with you, I'll make it without. They say take the good with the bad, I take it without. Houston women, I wind it down and take to the house. My moral compass is janky, it breaks in the south. Is there more to life than digits and banking accounts? Is there more to life than saying I figured it out? Is there more? Yeah. Sweeter the berry, the blacker the juice. The boy is back in the booth, ready to tap in the truth. Too many lyrics about houses and loot. Too many Walt Disney characters, mouses and goof. I mean, you know I love a challenge, but challenged by who? I let you bring 1,000 recruits. My peers are a talented group, but even if you take all their statistics and carry the two, even if you rounded up the numbers and rounded the truth, there's still nothing they can really do. It's too bad, reality check won't cover the balances due whenever it's time to recoup. Yeah, soon as this album drop, I'm out of the deal. In the house playing D'Angelo, how does it feel? I got a fear of having things on my mind when I die. What you got, time on your hands and time on your side? Is there any sense in doing these songs when I'm high? Is there more to life than going on trips to Dubai? Yachts on the 4th of July, G5 soaring the skies. Is there more to life than all of these corporate ties and all of these fortunate times and all of these asses that never come in proportionate size? Am I missing something that's more important to find? Like healing my soul, like family time. Is there more to life than just when I'm feeling alive? Is there more? The 10,000 building, get your ass an apartment, put you inside a G-Class, that's just a starter kit. Plenty things count in life, but none of them is the thought of it. New piece around my neck, it's chess games, cause shorty stay with calculated moves like Beth Harmon. Swear more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimist, gold medalist, flush the magnums just so they not collecting my specimens. Damn. The way she with Poppy, man, you would think she's a veteran on remembrance. Cleaning lady, sweep the room daily for all the evidence of everything I ever did. Do they have a pool there? Do they have a gym there? You used to do skincare, but now you do swimwear. Your ex-roommate got a condo that's downtown, but she got no furniture in her crib. I've been there. Even though you hate that I even check, I still get an E for effort. Only time I play the back and forth is a Leah record. If I let you talk first and nobody is speaking second, fluent in passive aggression, that's why you acting dismissive. Hearing me out for once will require you actually listen. Damn, the boy is back, I never turn my back. I just left them, so now all that they see is my back. Say that damn Maybach Benz with me in the back. When I was an actor, I still couldn't clean up my act. Whenever I tell the truth, you feel like you being attacked. But that come with being attached, so how about we leave it at that?
Never had a lot, this is all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Grab a top spot like part of my reach. Woke up one day and it was all on me. If it comes down, it's gonna fall on me. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Long way down from the heights I'm chasing.
Bueno.
Niggas wanted to kill me and y'all still with them. Nigga, y'all chill with them. And y'all wonder why we not friends. Best thing I could do is not build with you. When I could destroy you, that takes some fucking discipline. I could send a team to come trail you. I got a billion or two, and I know where the fuck you live. Niggas gotta chill with talking gangster. You should just thank us, humble yourselves a little bit. This ain't the same Sean that you knew once. I don't shine shoes, this ain't what you want, nah. All that back and forth on the internet. Nigga, we don't tennis that. Y'all gotta do something, yeah. Only thing we expect now is violence. Anything besides this, we playing violence, I'm public enemy. Niggas want to kill me and y'all want me to be friendly. Niggas want sympathy after they want to end me. Be those closer to it, be the very ones to envy. Shout out to the family. I don't want no friends no more, not many understand me. Everybody wants something. You know the price of everything, but the value of nothing. But everybody, something. You know the price of everything, but the value.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs helped me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason.
Bueno.
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 Lance, you noticed the sample on the last one at the beginning? It was from one of the beats I played earlier that we was trying to pick for the vinyl.
Was it?
Yeah, it was the same.
Oh, shit.
He did it totally different, though. It was totally
different. I didn't even notice.
That last one was me and soundtrack.
Yeah, it was dope. What was the first track that you played, though, the first remix? That shit was crazy.
Oh, that was Road Dogg.
Was that you playing the keys on that one?
Nah, that's a sample.
Okay, because I was like, damn, Bueno.
I'll send you some back too.
There was a lot of changes in that.
That one was Time Stretch you got with a little bit of bass.
Send me that bitch though, seriously. Can you hear me?
Okay. Yeah, that last one. You know how like Hov like be sunning niggas for tracks.
Yeah,
that last one is like in my imaginary world. If Hov sent Drake for his whole song, on my joint.
I gotta send you the beat I did with that same sample that you and soundtrack used in the last one.
Yeah, send that.
It didn't make the cut for the vinyl thing, but we're gonna do it. I'll send it to you.
All right, y'all. Motherfucking Bueno. So, Bueno. Who wants to go next?
Yeah, that bitch just asked the alley you.
I'll go.
All right.
Max Kane.
Maxie.
Max Killer Kane.
Let me set the whole thingy.
Are you about to camera out and get flexy?
Got to dab first.
Just dabbed, brother. So I'm good on that front. I just gotta go to preferences and do.
What's that, brother?
That. Oh, it's crooked. Hold up. All right, just give me like one little
second. It's about to get busy.
I'll already know, man. He'll be showing off.
This man is a wizard.
I didn't have much time to do much, so.
No, man, it's the beginning of the year. It's a lot going on, man. So, let's go.
Could y'all hear that?
Yeah, but it was low.
Hold on. It got hella distorted for some reason. My bad.
It sounded fine on this end.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, yeah, right. You were good, right. Jay.
Thank you.
Killer Kane in the building. Yo.
Max Kane.
I did joints with the with those two.
Oh, sure, Max.
Me and Slop and me and OP Super on them joints too, Dougie. So I don't know if you're talking about putting
which one?
The same one, both of them. I got one with me and Slop and one with me and OP. I'll send them to you.
Wait, what? You use the same
sample? Same samples on both of them, yeah.
On the first,
yeah, the do 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 do.
Oh,
it's me and
OP. It's two different samples,
and our mine's two different beats. And yeah, there's two different samples. And then the other, the first one you played, me and Slop did a joint with.
Nice.
Yeah.
And one of the ones that you played, I have a joint with too. Like that last one, I forget, it's a Music Day Wolf sample. I was like,
oh. Yeah, no, it's not like you use some wild obscure sample.
No. We're just saying that they're really dope, and we're gonna put them out. So we should maybe do it to where it's like two different versions of it on both of them. You know?
Sure. Hey.
Like I was saying, because ours are so crazy, yours are crazy as fuck with all the instruments you added and shit, and it already sounded so different. That's what we were laughing about. They don't sound the same at all. So it'd be dope, like a little combo, whatever.
That's hell yeah, Max. You already know I'm down.
What I want to understand though, and you have to teach me how to do this, is how are you triggering your turntable on the keys, or vice versa?
Yeah, that's the turntable. That's the turntable, the control.
So you have to have that turntable.
I told you, man.
Yes, and that turntable was designed by Ricky Rucker, Tico.
Yeah.
D-Styles, like a group of people came together, and then like when that was happening, like Tico and I had those, and we were like, we spent a couple years just exploring what we could do with that turntable. That turntable has a MIDI in. So what I was doing
was
just playing the pitch, but Tico was definitely the first person I ever saw do that. And like, not a lot of people, like you could use this turntable in so many different ways, which is cool. You know, it's got like so many, like, people could do amazing things like row and row after row after row, and it's all different things with the turntable, with this turntable. So
there is one other turntable that Vestax made that has the MIDI as well.
MIDI.
Oh right.
Yeah, it's the PDX 3000, I think, or something like that. There's one out there that has a MIDI in, and you got to shout out.
The pitch doesn't go as far though. The range.
It will. It'll still be like whatever it is, like 2.5 octaves or whatever. But we got to shout out the person who came up with that specific feature, adding MIDI to the turntable.
Oh, yeah.
Was Mike Boo.
Mike Boo.
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't want that other turntable. I want that one.
Yeah, let's get
you guys have. I need one of those.
Yeah, good luck. Good luck getting one, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, they are expensive.
It'll be thousands. Yeah.
Yeah, I was asking, stop. How much are they?
A lot.
When they were new.
the reloop made their own kind of iteration of it. I don't know if it has that MIDI in though, but it does have like melody control and shit like that.
But no, the difference between the reloop is it's cue points. The turntable doesn't actually like speed up and slow down.
No, it does. Yes, it does.
Really?
Oh, really? I thought you're controlling the speed from the turntable and that's what's controlling the pitch on the keyboard.
Yeah. Like a Mellotron, you know, like
it's just like a sample.
Right. No, I got it. I'm just saying that's just crazy that that it does that shit.
I didn't know that, Tico, that the reloop, I thought it was
No, that was the whole thing. That's why we kind of spoke up about that because we felt like they basically took the idea and didn't kind of credit the pioneers who came up with it first.
Yeah, that shit went mad under the radar. Like a lot of cats didn't like I remember one time. The last time I was at NAMM, I was there with Tico and Rick and a couple other people, and we were going to perform for Vestax at the booth. And, we were all excited and shit to, demo this shit, you know, and show people. And I'll just never forget, dude, and I know Tico will never forget. They basically put, a box on top of the fucking controller one because that was the year that, the controller started coming out. So, everybody was interested in, little MIDI controllers. And nobody was interested in the controller one that year. And I remember it it's kind of heartbreaking. For me, at least.
Well, that shit was dope, Max.
Yes.
Higher as usual. You know what I'm saying? Max Kane in the building.
Told you Max teach music at Hogwarts.
Yeah, for real, dog.
And Max just dropped that remix project. Go get that.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, I got to get on that shit. I've been
my so band busy. Camp.
Yeah, drop the link in the chat.
It's a salute to everybody here because I made up most of those remixes fucking around I gotta make some crazy shit for session in. So salute to you motherfuckers.
Nah, salute to you, man. Shit, you've been on deck for a minute. We appreciate you. So who wants to go next?
I'll go next. Fuck it. I only got 3 joints, so.
All
right. There we go.
A little Iceman business.
There you go. A little vibe session.
A little ice period.
Here we go. All right. Let me just make sure. All right, here we go. Make sure my volume's up.
Wants to be the first. What I'm gonna do without you.
thing about it is it.
Send me all them joints, Landscape, please.
Yeah, come
damn
on.
Damn it, Lance.
Stop fucking.
Don't worry.
Yeah. Damn it, man.
That's on the stem joint?
Yeah, dude. Oh,
like, all them joints are going to bang the fuck out in front of big crowds, bro.
Well, that the second joint, the Miller Time shit, jeez, that's what I submitted to Antrix, so that's what's going on the vinyl.
Oh, yeah, because that's my favorite one. Who is in here jamming?
I'm going to need that the last one, though, bro. Cause
yeah, don't worry.
And that's Tico, too, because that
it's all coming out. I'll copy it online.
Yeah,
Tico,
put that shit up. That's crazy, bro.
That's
coming, man.
Hey, Lance.
Yo,
fuck yeah, bro.
That's what it is, man. Yeah. That's it. Like, that's the whole point of this stem cell shit. Is like, it's like a reimagined sort of thing. If these songs were, you know, like, what would they be doing right now? Like, what would it sound like now if we, you know, just programming it in our time? And, you know, like, at the end of the day, it's like, I want everything to be 100% recognizable, but I'm taking a different approach because not all of it is dirty. There's a lot of party music on there. I want people to vibe out, and I want people to fucking dance.
We did the EDM. You know what I mean? We did the EDM. Wow. And created a monster.
Yeah.
Broke out the band's happy style.
Yeah, right now my BPM's like 97, 98. So.
Oh man,
I'm looking forward to that project.
Yeah, just tap in Wednesday, guys. That's all I'm saying.
Blonde, we're gonna pick the best of the best, bro. It's gonna be crazy.
What's the tentative release date?
Well, no, I'm waiting on you. You know what I'm saying?
There we go. Coming soon for people watching.
Yeah, exactly. So, February. Whether it's the middle, more to the end, like that's why I need to tap in with you guys on Wednesday, and we're gonna make this shit work. You know what I mean? So
fantastic.
Oh, we don't have to like pick tracks because like if you're playing, shit
it's
like
not
that,
it's not on. About it's not about picking tracks. It's about picking the right tracks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And
yeah, we're gonna get it in.
Yeah. For sure, hell bro. Yeah. Hell
good
yeah,
job, man.
Love it. Yeah.
Yeah. There we go.
Fire, bro, so much.
All right. Man, yeah. Eddie James in the building. What's good, fam?
Eddie.
What up, everybody?
Eddie.
What's good?
Coach. You know,
Peace, gang, is it?
You're up next, Eddie.
All right. Shit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I mean,
all right,
yeah.
You're up, Eddie.
Just come in. Now drop that shit.
No, says the ice man.
Oh, no.
I was just joking, man. Let him
it's on now.
Eddie got drinks.
Hey, man.
I was about to say smokes. But
yeah.
Eddie.
No, go ahead, smokes.
Nah, go ahead, Eddie. You already getting your preferences set up and shit.
Eddie.
All right, man, knock it off. No folks.
You good, though?
I'm great, man. I had to do the family thing for a minute.
Happy New Year, bro.
Thank you. Oh, no, you got a new album out, too. So what is it?
I do.
Is it on Bandcamp?
It's on Bandcamp and YouSound and Open Line.
Oh, I kept on YouSound.
Was just bumping that shit. Shit's dope.
Yeah, I'm fucking with it.
Y'all definitely got it.
And I wonder what it is I feel for you. Ooh, could it be I'm falling in love
with you, baby?
You shut that last one off too.
Yeah,
you
got
more.
Keep going, Eddie.
The lineup is light, man. So
this we doing? Okay.
Scratch out, bro.
Hey. Off the 2 minutes.
Just run another joint for sure.
But what camera are you using, dog? This shit looks like it's an 8K.
I have a Nikon 56, blah blah blah, 7 something.
It's like a real camera.
Yeah, a real camera. Yeah.
Is that your son's or did you get your own now?
Oh, no, I got my own. I had to. He went back to school. I try to put it in an odd place so he would forget it. And he went looking for it. He was like, "You had it last." I was like, "Yeah, you're right."
Let me just go right here somewhere.
Let me go in the closet. It was like under some shit, you know?
God damn.
Yeah, I'll play this joint right here.
Yeah.
Yes, y'all.
Vibe, man.
To the beach, y'all.
Hey. Oh, man. Fucking excellent.
Vibe deep ending.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't shit in.
With the super fluffing stuff.
Flat out. No, man. Y'all go hit his band camp. Fire. Go grab that. You know what
or
I'm saying?
Or the You Sound and shit.
Or you, yeah, sorry, U Sound.
And the Max Kane joint.
Go to U Sound and sign up, get an account, and buy that shit. Yeah, and buy Max Kane shit and everybody else's shit that you see on there. Shit is.
All of it is dope. I bought it all.
Yeah, it's an amazing platform, man.
It is, man.
For artists.
Yeah,
because
if I need
artists.
To buy both and y'all are both on there, then,
it's the FUBU of the music platforms minus the Coonery.
And there's going to be a bunch of new shit dropping on there throughout the year.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
Shit, so we're ready.
Nah, that shit was dope, though.
Appreciate y'all. Love y'all, man.
Yeah, love you too, bro.
Hell yeah, Eddie. That was sick.
So next up, man, let's get the mad fucking scientist on deck. Donnell motherfucking Smokes. What's good, nigga?
Donnell Haircut.
Daddy.
The big drum beater.
The big drunk Peter.
Yo, did you put a Serato sticker on the back? Yo, I'm coming out.
Yeah.
I thought he covered up the bullet hole.
No, the bullet hole's to the right of it. You can't cover up.
You can't cover up a sticker on the bullet hole.
Nope.
Like, special. It's like a 22 bullet hole.
When he was in there making beats. Shit.
You already know he.
Hold on, I'm just finishing my shit right now. I'm bouncing it out.
Yep, just made. 15 minutes ago.
All right, my bad. No, it's just some real. This is some like just some old shit. That's like it's real old. It's just, bro. It's just some shit. Just some vibe shit. Whatever.
Hey, Smokes. Love you, bro.
Happy New Year, nigga.
Already know, man. Y'all niggas already know, man.
Happy New Year, bitch ass nigga. Run my fade.
Run your fade.
I hope you
shot
get
in the leg. You get shot in the leg.
He already got his fade. Look at his hairline.
Shit. He get shot with the same 22 that went through his wall.
Tight. He got tight tonight, boy.
No, I got this like 3 days ago. Man.
Shit, I just went too.
Yeah. I just got this 3 days ago.
No, you got it on Wednesday. We remember that. We saw you.
Yeah, I was at the haircut. Yeah. I'll answer real quick.
Peace to Brown Jewel.
Peace to Brown Jewel. Everybody, man, it's just really weird. Like, just like, handful of people's in here. I'm like, oh, okay.
It's cool. Right. I like it, man.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like
I said earlier, we didn't even post a flyer or anything. So nobody really even knows. Right. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. We got a new format coming anyway. We got 10 beat tapes coming. We got a vinyl coming. Got a bunch of shit coming. So, hey.
It's about to. It's about to.
Can't hear you.
They muted, huh?
You said those were old joints, right?
Yeah.
Those are insane, bro.
Hey, that last one reminded me of my late great brother J1.
The only reason why I can tell is because you were in your loop bag. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Hey, that was reason. That's all reason three, nigga.
That shit was fire.
What?
That's crazy. All that shit was reason three.
Where's reason at now? Like up to date?
12?
12.
Well, okay.
This when you had the disc. Niggas had the disc and shit.
Okay.
I started on reason four, and I just got 12. Shout out to Critical for the plug.
Oh, damn. That's dope. Shout out to Critical.
What reasons were there back in, I would say, 06? 07.
Reasons.
06, 07 was reason four. That was three and four.
Yeah, three and four. Mainly three because three was just like so, like it was out there, nigga, like crap. You know what I'm saying? You can get that shit anywhere, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, as long as you know somebody with the disc and that reason, that code you put it in.
Serial number.
Oh, yeah, serial? Oh, my God. Yeah.
Yeah, and I completely sound like a motherfucker, old head and shit. What's that reasons you talk about? You talk about those reasons.
The shit is called reason. You said reasons.
I know.
For a reason, man. Like, if Speck was in here, he'll tell you.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
You got hella reasons to fuck with that shit.
He's stupid, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that shit was dope, Smokes.
Yeah, Smokes.
Smokey, you the man.
Hold up. So, yo, man, we got our Canadian brother showing up early this year. Eloquent in the building, man. You gonna play some shit with us, man? EQ?
Yeah. Been sitting on some jams for my one of my various upcoming projects.
Yeah. So what you gonna do, man? Like you've been to. I see you've been speaking about a couple things you got going on for 2022.
Yeah. I mean, probably a little early to get into some of them by name, but
how many? How many are there? That's my only question.
I'm aiming for four or five different projects. Oh, so crazy. Some EPs, some full lengths, and I just got a bunch of other ideas for, you know, just shit that I want to do, and I'll see if the stars align and can make it all happen. But yeah, for the time being,
yo, worst case scenario, put it out yourself on USound. Boom.
Yeah.
You get the bag.
Instant bag.
I hear it.
Yeah. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
Vibes.
Yeah. Building.
That's real dope, man.
Damn, dope. Everybody playing some crazy shit tonight, bro.
Appreciate y'all.
I enjoyed that EQ. That was,
yeah, cool.
Love you, bro.
That was good. Gonna be a great listen.
Can't wait to hear that new shit this year, bro.
Appreciate that. Funny, a couple of those joints actually came straight from Serato Studio. So I guess. Nice. I got y'all niggas to thank for some of those.
Yeah. Big up for rocking with us, man. For real.
That was a stone groove, my man.
Good luck.
You are the most righteous.
Hey.
What's that from?
Who could name a movie? I could name a movie that's from. Would you like me to say it?
Yes.
Eddie Murphy and Dan Aykroyd.
Trading Places.
Absolutely, man.
Greatest Christmas movie of all time.
Yo, EQ, man.
That's Trading Places is like...
It's the best Christmas movie of all time.
It's like the best movie.
Ever, bro. It's just the best
that
movie.
And Boomerang.
The first time I saw it, it really fucked me up. I was like, God damn, this is...
I'll say this though, not enough people mention Naven Johnson.
Wow. Yeah, hey yo. Okay, you know what? See, Naven
all I want is my controller.
Yeah. Listen, man. Niggas don't know about Naven.
They don't know about that.
I'm not coming to your crib if you don't know about Nathan, my nigga. Because
we gotta give a shout out, man, to Sidney Poitier, man. Like,
definitely. Rest in peace, man.
Road for basically everybody that you see on a screen today, from to Morgan Freeman,
King,
everybody,
King of Smooth, right there.
Right.
That's royalty right there, bro.
He aged like better than anybody, man.
She was dope though. But salute.
So whatever he did for like health.
No, man. I'm watching after this. I'm watching Uptown Saturday Night and Let's Do It Again.
Crazy.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, stop playing, man. Like, Sidney Poitier is a legend.
Big time.
Legendary.
Big time.
Yeah. So let's keep it moving, man. Next up, what's up, Jacques?
Retro.
That nigga got a bag of ramen right now. I'm not worried about it.
God.
I don't know.
We got let's get SP on deck.
All right.
E, where you at?
Yeah, SP.
Man, I'm here. I'm over here trying to get rid of these damn technical difficulties I'm having, bro.
Going on. Like,
if you have the I need the Zoom ID because I can't for some reason I'm trying to log online my Google to click the link, but I can't even pull that shit up. So this shit is not that stupid.
You might have to update your Zoom.
Hold on.
Yeah, you probably gotta update your Zoom.
It's in the chat. Hold on. I'm gonna put it in the chat because I'm gonna
copy the whole invitation.
Hold on. Okay. All right.
Wait, nah, this is just a fucking link. Oh no, Keith dropped the ID.
Yep. Let me see.
Digital baby.
Man, bro, this dude right here.
And I just dropped the password.
Oh, yeah, because that's exactly what the hell just came up. Shit. I'm over here acting like I knew the life and shit.
After all that fasting, man, he reset.
Yeah, my brain, everything needed to
be born again.
Yeah, man, just a side note, man, we about to dead. All the beef, all that little weird ass shit with everybody. Our New Year's, everything, all that bullshit is going to stop. I'm talking to niggas. We don't have GB on the show. We don't have a GB show. We don't fuck with everybody. All the bullshit's about to stop because fortunately, we haven't had anyone from this whole little shit pass away, but it's coming, man. And you know what I'm saying? Like, fuck the bullshit, homie. Fuck the bullshit.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I agree.
All the bullshit, homie. Like, so I'm calling niggas. If niggas got a problem with niggas, I don't give a fuck. You got a problem, nigga. I don't care, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like,
they got to resolve and fix that shit.
All that shit, yeah, all that shit is dead, man. All that shit is dead, homie.
Hell yeah. We all here making music.
Yeah.
I'll be 47 this year, bro. So, like, I have no time. Like, I really don't have no tolerance for nothing personal, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not taking nothing personal, man. Like,
there ain't nothing personal going on. There's an open door over here. Anybody who wants to come over here can come over here.
Yeah, and that's what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen. We're going to go. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, we all brothers, man. For real, man. We all, man. All of us, man. All of us are brothers, man.
I'll fire you guys.
Yeah.
All right,
but let's go.
You want me to run some of these joints up?
Yeah, run it up. I'm trying to figure this shit up.
Hold on. Wait, Ray, I thought you already, you didn't go spawn yet?
No, I just was doing a warm up. That wasn't my set. We were just picking out some joints. And then, I'm going to go right now.
Did Tico go already?
No.
Okay, I'm just asking.
You
want to go, Tico? I'm just asking. Go ahead,
Spawn, go run it up. I'm going to run shit right here. It is, yeah. Check it out.
Yeah, Marcos. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blunt in it. La mama a thot, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up a bag. Pull up to the spot, living too fast, jumping the stash. In Italy, got too far, hoes they deal me. Drop the top, when it's cold, but you feel the heat. Be real with me, give me 100, just be real with me. Eat it up like it's a feast. They say the dope on fleek. Percocet pillow. I saw my nigga, baby, chill with me. The nigga that fucked in the back don't say nothing. Them niggas are killed for me. Back as I count in my sleep on fleek. My nigga spit on that padded for me. Bitch, I'm a dog in my tree. How about the frog and leap? I put them bricks in the fender. Then she walk around like she Chris Jenner. I used to break in the end. It's like I'm running like the game of Temple. It's simple, I play with a mental. Mama said she saw me on Jimmy Kimmel. Canada, cause I'm a minor simple. Walking with these rats, I'm looking crippled. Fuck on that bed and I temper. A nigga for me to take pictures. Not for my leg, but I clip her. Double my cup or a triple. Spots on my body, no Vivica. I'm not your average or typical. Look at my wrist and it's critical. Hold it up, dropping the temperature. I get that bag on the regular. I got a bag on my cellular. Back in the bag of them vegetables. Bag of them cookies, it's medical. Cocaine, codeine, etc. Cocaine and lean, it's federal. I take off landing on Nebula. As an that's when it ends on my schedule. You get the bag and bubble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight out the lot, 300 cash. And the car came with a blood in it. La mama a thot, la me she got ass. And she gon' fuck up a bag. Pull up to the spot, living too fast. Jumping the dump in the stash. We'll be right back.
machine. Grind like a fiend, the shit you never seen. Watch them take it though. Bitch, they coming though. Money we counted though. My niggas, they never sober. I pull up in the Benz, duck tent, black gut, sipping clear, bent Clark Kent, black shoes, my attitude's fucked. Flip dollar, never hit the bottom. Fifth clap, skater lap, all black Raider hat. Serve the customers, the custom made the Porsche. Now Zay Jones, homie, the world is yours. A Tony Montana with a bitch from Atlanta at the Caesar Cabana. Then I'm ghost like the Phantom. Dirty money hitting me like a needle.
Like a needle.
Got me standing on the streets like the bee.
Like
I'm a motherfucking coke boy. Baby, come and run the world with a dope boy.
I'm a motherfucking coke boy. I'm a motherfucking coke boy. Coke boy, coke boy, coke, 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 coke boy, coke boy. I'm a motherfucking coke boy.
Some people looking through the needle. This isn't where we started. They see you.
$300 and I can barely fit them. I'm like a nymphomaniac, they in the schizophrenic. What I said is when I get her, I'm betting they have ridiculous.
We can run the world. Just get the handcuffs off us. Mr. Officer, don't want no problems. I don't got no Glock, no girl. Why you so forceful?
It's like I'm something like Floyd before another bout. How you niggas going take off sitting on mama's couch? Bitch, I did that jump with Raekwon, the youngest with the clout. I run, I get the runners endorphins by running my mouth. I'm forever a poet, I was never a killer. 11 Baltimore, women, Crips, Bloods, and Gorillas. Working on a great figure to double my digits. Shout out to them out of shape, niggas still running the city.
They see you running through the fields, deep inside the capsule.
On the block, stocky since the red jetties. Monkey flipping, Brad Gamble with the chop headers. Won't take no shorts, we don't jock niggas. Fast and furious, dope curious. That'll put up, hit you from your home, Julius. Just bounce, drop the Uzi and fly, meet you at the Ritz. Sweet 19 and switch up the whips, yo. Young De Niro, the black hand, mafia gangland. When niggas bang out and do the same jam, I be in Brazil, stroking them down. And for the hell, I blame you to fly like Pan Am do. Whoever said I went down, I was configurating this money to feed my babies monthly and retire. But now I'm more larger, smarter, call me the martyr. They're separating me from these authors. Ishii, what up? Ishii, what up? The future of the world is ours.
Crew about.
then they fall off. It's cause they all soft. Nigga like me started at the car wash. 8 a.m. to 10 p.m., that's on a rainy day. Wise words from dope boys mean everything. They say it's levels to the street life. Then I seen a bezel with that pink ice. All natural, mama tell you to be careful. In the trap, trapping to increase capital. No longer cruising with the windows down. Hand on the pistol, anticipating the riddle sound. I'm Kanye when it came to Ye. I'm Jay-Z when it came to keys. I'm Snoop when it came to weed. So now they wanna biggie me. As the credit rolls, now the charge is federal. Money bags, I'm placed upon a pedestal. Still on the block in my Reeboks. You ain't even know this was the Basquiat's. You ain't really know who really called shots. Worldwide mastermind number one, all charts. Charts.
Be fanatic.
Love the tag, man.
Spawn with the dirt.
Yes, sir. Spawn's always got the dirt.
Spawn, that was fucking.
That was filthy.
Bunch of shit. Bunch of motherfucking shit.
Fuck. Yes, you dirty motherfucker, you.
Ready for that project?
Hell yeah.
Man, Spawn.
Good work, bro.
Cooking, man.
Mm-hmm. That's the shit I'm trying to ride you, bro. Stop playing.
Mm-hmm. That first joint, that joint. That shit was amazing, nigga. That shit was.
Yeah, that shit was crazy.
Yeah.
That first, that I think it was the first that one with the.
Hey, I mean, you're on mute, Slop.
The Wale and French Montana shit.
Slop, I sent you.
Yeah, the
first one was a Gucci Mane with I think it was like Migos and shit, and then the second one.
That was some old shit.
Second. Nuts.
It was that get the bag shit. It's
yeah, just, that's fire.
A different beat, you know. Shit's crazy.
What up, Blackheart?
Yeah.
All right, Blackheart. What up?
Blackheart.
Blackheart.
What up? Appreciate y'all for real though.
Yeah. Absolute slot. Fashion Spawn, you on a roll.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah, that's what's crazy, bro.
Yeah, it's my artist, Blackheart. You guys.
Blackheart, you better check it.
Yeah, I sent him the check already. He did.
Yeah.
I said you did.
Hey, Slop, I sent you an email.
Nothing.
I sent him the check already.
Yeah, that's what managers do.
Yeah, checks in the mail. Yeah, the check's in the mail.
I said, I ain't got it already. You should have it. Let me see.
Minus 20%.
Don't check me. Check the air quality.
Hey, Slop, I shot you an email.
Yeah, yeah. I'm about to play your shit right now, my nigga.
SP coming up.
S motherfucking P.
I appreciate you.
Sure, we appreciate you, brother.
Brothington Steel.
Overtime. Overtime.
trash. It's disgusting. SP, the motherfucking SP, nigga.
Ooh, oh my god. It's so
that last one just came in for like 8 bars and that was it.
I know.
Exactly. Seal
team. Yo, yeah. This nigga Eddie James said Seal Team 6.
Yeah, that nigga's stupid.
Yeah, seal the deal, man.
Seal the deal, baby. No, I appreciate it. I could not get this shit out of my computer, bro. I have to fucking dig up my PC to put my Mac external hard drive in that and email it to you because it's shit acting stupid, bro. But wow. I appreciate y'all, man.
Good work, bro.
Appreciate the effort.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Dumb shit, SP.
I want to hear at least 20 bars next time.
I got you.
Yo, Eloquent got a dip. Peace, brother.
Yo,
peace,
brother. Peace, CQ.
Peace.
Yo, play the fucking remix, man.
I was gonna have Tico go.
Oh, yeah.
I think it might be Tico time.
Yeah.
Tico.
Yeah.
All
right, gentlemen. How we feel?
Yeah.
Yo.
Happy New Year.
We made it another year.
We made it.
Yeah, we made it, man. I mean, I'm gonna play some older joints. Didn't have a whole lot prepped or nothing, so I'm gonna click through to see. Definitely on a new year cycle vibe, but yeah, man, time be flying. So
yeah, man.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, man.
Let's get it. Let's while we can.
Here we go.
Hey, man, that sure sound good.
Oh, I like
shit,
that.
I like that.
You really sound good, man.
Hey, man,
you
too, Harry. Hey, man, what about the bass, man?
It's always sound good.
Okay, I'll tell you what, then. Let's do it again.
One more time.
Right,
I'm still on pitch now. I'm still on pitch.
All right, come on. Another year has come and go. It is still
unstoppable.
Together we're here. Has come and go.
Check the records, no mystery. Just see, I got the key to succeed. And I'm just trying to get all of the haters off me. And I'm just tryna take a little pressure off me. So check the records, no mystery. Next time, proof free. And I'm just tryna get all of the haters off me. So, and I'm just tryna take a little pressure off me.
So then.
Fell off, that's what some figured. You better see Mary Blige and get the 411, nigga.
I'm
never sell out. Fuck that, yo, I'm dead ass.
The hell, that's
just yes, like, sir.
Positive vibe.
I can't do that.
Yes, sir.
You're on a different planet, bro.
Bartender, oh. I'll have what he's having.
Yes. What year do I have to fly to in the future to hear
more? Man, that's 3 years ago.
Three years from now.
So how about that? Back to the future. Back to the future, right?
Get a good Captain DeLorean.
Do you remember what you had for breakfast that day, bro? Because I ordered that shit on Amazon.
That's on the Unseen Moves album. It's the fourth one in the Moves quadrilogy.
Let me flip that first part where it's no drop. And it's just sounds. And it's
with just some strings?
Yeah, let me flip that.
That's a sample from, actually, those are original strings that...
Just give me that wave file. I work with that wave.
Tico, give me your stem so I can.
Pick I don't need no stems. I don't need the stems. I can just chop that shit up and then, do all things.
Yeah, some nice sounds in there for sure. I appreciate you.
For sure.
Jesus, man. Dang, bro.
Hey, Tico, did you lower the vocals on that shit we did?
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, did you bring them up?
Okay, Donnell, want to talk about unreleased stuff, huh?
He's feeling his cut. Yeah.
That's something I guess we could talk now. I mean, because it's probably going to drop 2022. I've been producing some joints with Smokes on the vocals, and he's, we're getting down on the beats too, but mostly he's on the mic.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, man.
Yeah. We got
a project
in the works.
Sick with it.
Let me do a remix.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I need to do a remix.
Let me
sing a hook.
Remix.
No, we just a couple joints in, but we'll definitely get the whole squad involved. Release
it.
I can sing a hook.
Nigga, send some shit over, Atlanta. We can work still.
I'm just
tied down. This is all homie shit. So, nigga,
listen, I'm excited for you guys, and I can't wait to hear the shit. That's all.
Send me some beats so I can rap to them, nigga.
I'm singing hooks.
Yeah. Send me some beats so I can rap to them, bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
Is in the zone. Oh, he's in the zone right now.
Yeah, send me some shit. All right,
I'll send some shit. Fuck that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. I it took me like the song Antico did is three verses, and it's just a different type of beat. Like everybody can't rap over that kind of beat, and so like but normally like with stuff that I'm perceiving that you guys got like, that shit is cake. So send some shit, man.
What if I give a preview right now of
That's up to you, man.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Just got one verse.
Yeah.
Yo.
You can't say that and not do it.
Yeah, you're one verse you're still off on,
the first joint we did. I'll just do that one verse.
Okay. You can do one verse of each if you want.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Merry Christmas.
This is the first. Yeah, Happy New Year.
Cameras down, man.
Teak on the beat, Smokes on the rap.
Yay.
Boom.
Nothing but the real. Hey, yo. No room for the chosen few. We take over the whole globe. Them old goals conquer. Shout to my sponsors. The gold robe, tailor fit. Old soul, new kicks. Comedic drip embedded with my genetic words. Versus metascript. South Central Sam Black Man. Make sure that pack land. Stack grands on top of grands. That's how the map plan. We plot, strategize. Magnify the mission. Chef in the kitchen. Raekwon smokes. Pies and chicken
cheese over the broccoli. Ravy bass, Joni and Chachi. Rolls Rocky since my first drive, knowing nothing can stop me. Unstoppable. I ain't got no brakes in a getaway car with no plates. I'm heavy with the scales, I hold weight. The homies low draped, I'm at the swap with it. Say la vie, whether or not you rock with it. Lean with it, ill scheme, pivot with a clean J. Big bag, fire ass weed, that's a green day. I'm just a basket case in the Baptist place. Getting high to God, using time, trying to master space. Nothing extra, something fresher, better with the pressure. Soul flowers got me tranquilized, easing up the stressors. Free.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, what the fuck?
Session day exclusive. Hey,
imagine this. The fucking the release parties in San Francisco and LA. Woo! 1015 Folsom.
Donnell.
Let's go.
Donnell sounding good though, Donnell. Right?
Woo, that's going to sound great. Yeah, that's
good. Donnell, yeah. Right? Yeah. Been on a treadmill.
You want to know something? Yo, you guys need to finish whatever you guys are doing. Don't even step into another realm right now. Whatever you guys are doing, finish it. Finish it.
We like three joints.
Yeah, good. Keep it going.
Goddamn good.
Yeah. This sounded like you and Donald Smokes, Tico.
Yo, I didn't want to sit here and cap, man. Y'all know I'm not going to bullshit y'all. That shit was pretty goddamn good.
Yeah, that was amazing. Smokes, you sound great.
Yeah.
Tico, I mean, come on. The arrangement, the beat. Come on, bro.
The way you did the stutter on the vocals and not the beat.
Yeah, that shit was crazy.
Right. Oh.
That's some Tico.
Exactly, that's some Tico shit.
Higher level, nigga. Like, for real.
Yeah.
Now, you guys need to finish that.
Yeah.
You guys need to finish that. Whatever you guys are doing, finish it and get that out there.
That shit sound like y'all collecting Infinity Stones.
No, seriously, bueno. That's it. I'm excited for this, man.
Yeah.
I'm excited for this.
That was amazing. I mean, amazing,
that
bro.
That's the first verse of the other shit, Tico.
All right, I didn't mix that one all the way yet, though. But,
oh yeah, that's okay.
You can get one. We can do one. All
right, verse. All right.
One verse. Destination. This is the rough mix, so we going a little further into the y'all lucky to hear this category. Rough mix.
Man, Tico went out the building.
Let's see. Yeah, I still got to bring his voice up on this one, but here we go. This one we cut, he cut this like maybe 2 days ago, so it's fresh.
It's a whole new era, I'm ready and better built, free of the guilt. They say I left the city on tilt, but really I spilt the goods over the grittiest hoods. Building bout self-revenue, something my niggas never knew, terrific. If you missed it, I got it for the low. Slurricane with some Mary Jane, got them slow-mo. West side of Babylon, borderline Galilee, Alpha and Omega. Nothing greater, my galaxy, too greater for most folks, ain't ready for the level up. Levels down, metal bound, celly for the bezel cut. Blood diamond, thug rhyming, got them all gassed. Run around school of hard knocks without a hard pass.
You have any idea who you talking to?
Forget what you thought it was, this is what it really do. Rally all the clowns, back them down to the city zoo. Roll with a gritty few, hilltop titty view. Sunset, pyramid shade, limestone hue. Gold caps for them soul cats, killer hold that. Flip a few of those, miracle show the comeback. We really run rap, y'all just walking by, halt the lie.
Thinking you the shit that you talking fly.
So full of the bull, that's why your life low. Still gotta show him where the knife go. I'm like, no, he don't get a pass. That's trash, I'm too crass. Loyal to the soil, snakes play the grass.
Gotta stop right there.
Hold on, real quick.
No, for real, real quick.
Go down now. And don't take this personal, because it ain't like it. You are dope. I think you are doper on the mic. In your beats, and your beats are your beats are amazing.
You haven't heard enough of his shit. Beats.
Art is subjective.
I'm telling you right now, like. But
here's the thing, but Donnell been rapping, man. Like,
I never heard it. And nigga, you dope.
Smokes is dope.
Work.
Now Smokes is
dope. That shit is very exciting.
That was very impressive. And I've known about Donnell Smokes Ramen for at least almost 10 years.
I don't think you understand how necessary
Smokes is on records, like records that came out. So
I need that. Yo, Smokes, you a king, bro, on the beats. You upper echelon. Yo, you caught me off guard.
Smokes is an insane fucking maniac.
I've
been talking shit to people like
Smokes is crazy.
What the fuck?
We having fun.
Y'all just need to understand that shit is necessary, man. All y'all need to know. This
on Smokes' vocals, all those effects sounded sick.
Yo, honestly, guys. God, please, whatever you're doing, finish it. Don't like Smokes. I'll send you beats or whatever.
Yeah,
you're not tied down, but I.
No, niggas ain't tied down. That's what I'm saying.
You and Tico have something very special right now.
Yes.
You guys need like. Whatever you guys do, make your beats, whatever, but you guys really need to focus and finish this shit off because,
real shit.
Really and truly, I didn't know what to expect, but man, like, I'm literally speechless, bro. Oh,
come on, man.
Like,
I knew it would be
dumb. Honest, brother.
It's really crazy.
I'm being honest, man. Like, you guys need to focus and finish this shit off, man, because. Yeah.
Now that we
you know premiered a little something. About three joints in, we'll wrap up.
We probably do five, six joints.
You're going.
I was gonna say seven tops. Seven.
Yeah, tops. That'd be cool. Yeah.
Do some fucking cuts on us, Tico.
Well, we got some shit.
Yeah.
First joint he played had cuts on.
Yeah, and it had vocals on.
That shit was crazy.
Straight. This first one.
I'm just saying too. Like, I'm just like, I'm kind of relaxed. I'm not too much focusing on the beats and stuff. I'm just,
bro, like, all you got to do is rap.
Like, yeah, but you know as a beat maker when you hear a voice on a certain beat.
That's all I'm saying.
Dude, that's something special right there, bro. And I listen to rappers and whatever, and a lot of people, like, you guys have something special going on here right now.
Oh, yeah.
That's
dope. I appreciate, man. That's crazy, man.
That shit is gold.
Honestly.
Honestly,
like I said, I see the release party, man. I was.
Oh yeah, that shit. Can you imagine?
I was imagining it when I was at listening. And
we gonna shoot videos. We gonna have.
Oh God, that'll be crazy. That's gonna be crazy, bro.
10-15, Tico. Let's get 10.
I'm all for it too. I'm all for that shit too, bro.
And that was just great, fellas.
I appreciate it.
Slot, hook up a Tampa. Hook up a Tampa joint.
Hey man. Appreciate that for real, man. Like, I really appreciate that, man.
Yeah, that's all fuel, man. That shit is.
Yeah, but I just want to write. I just want to record it. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's all.
Session in Gang 2022. Hey. Let's go.
Hey, listen, man.
I'm about to run this joint. Me and Spook did this shit. Y'all hear that?
Yeah.
Good, bro.
It's the beat. I hear it in my sleep sometimes. Blare it in your Jeep so your peeps can stare at the rhymes. Real rhymes, not your everyday hologram. Even when ribs is touching, never swallows a ham.
You'd rather eat a sand sandwich salad. It might need salt like your man's bland ballad. A lot of stuff happens that the news won't tell you. Blues on L juice, snooze all hell loose. Break it, take it like the good, the bad, the ugly. Break it rolling through your hood in the caddy buggy. Butter softy, leather, flossing fatty juggy. Always threw me off when she told me daddy funked me. I'm like any who's sees walking all out in the street without any shoes. I guess it's better than some funky socks. She need to get her some skips before she catch the monkey box. She wanna hear the beatbox. Take pills and make fake krills, this cheap rock. Sing it, bring it back to your laboratory. While he's in his oratory, glorious like a horror story. The mask is like Jason. He told the place not to let the basket type case in. He might be some type of wacko, looking for a chance to heat the pipes like a crack hole. He said, blessed be the Lord. Who believe any mess they read up on a message board? If so, I got a bridge for the Lolo. Them tight fools go stiff to the popo. Yeah, orange peel L's for the whole tier. Feel like he been gone the whole year, came home to old gear. It was the ish when he first scooped it. At least you get to sit out in New York and curse stupid. He plead the fifth and sip wine stiffly. Patiently come up and be spiffy in a jiffy. Gift with the grind, criminal mind, shifty cat. Swift with the nine, through a 5950 hat. You hear it when you meditate in deep data. Let her hate, a creep plater. Dedicated cheap skater who keep data. Stay well self-medicated to sleep later. Side effects are similar to sugar pill. Nobody go next on the mic, he put a booger ill. I made his exit on some comms. This egg on the legs with the kegs of the vomit.
Oh my god.
Woo!
What is going on?
Wow. Oh, shit! Hey, that's probably one of the dopest MFs. Like,
yo, what's going on?
That's like a real joint that would be on one of his records.
2022, yeah. We not fucking playing around, man.
I hear you.
All the gloves is off, man.
Everybody heard those drum rolls. Everybody here heard those drum rolls.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
Whatever.
That was street speed.
It's only the first week in January. Jesus. Wait till
the next
show.
Hey, Slop, I got one word for you. Hibachi.
I'm with it.
Hey, y'all crazy, man.
Yo, I love y'all, Wagyu, bro.
I got a dip, yo. So...
All right, Eddie.
Peace, Eddie.
Bye, Eddie.
Peace, Eddie.
Peace,
bro.
Gang, gang.
Eddie, take it easy, bro. Brother
yo,
Eddie.
We got the Don Gargan Blackheart
tonight
of building.
All right. What up, fool? Blackheart. What up, fool?
Gargan. What's good, fam?
For real, no. That nigga is a dog.
This nigga got a headphones on. That means he's going to
be New Year.
What?
What's good?
I'm sharing. Play something light. Let's see.
Nah.
Something light.
You back. You got your.
He's back.
Look at him.
He's back.
This nigga's back, brand new nigga. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wow. Wow. This is. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Fuck. Like, hey, wow. Okay.
This freaking Zoom update is asking for extra props. All right,
what's good, Black?
How long we got? 2 minutes?
No, nigga, you got
your thing, bro.
Nah, man,
thing,
play bro. That shit as long as you fucking want. Play
do your
it,
thing,
bro.
Man. Stretch out.
Where? Oh, back. All right.
We
like 11 of us.
Different.
We parted now.
That nigga's on the east side. That nigga's in Flatbush right now. East side of New York.
He's like 10 deep in here, though.
So,
where you at? East New York, right?
East New York.
Yeah, nigga.
Hey, the A train.
Nah, Black, let's run it up, man.
Go ahead. Be parting now.
Go ahead, rock like 4 minutes. You know what I'm saying? We ain't doing like 10 minutes, no crazy shit,
man. Let that nigga wild out. Fuck that.
Yeah,
that
go
nigga.
Crazy, man.
Max can't go sing on all the hooks.
The 2 minute clock.
I got you. I got auto tune already.
Connect the audio device. Wow. All right, cool.
Run it.
Y'all heard that?
No.
Not yet.
Maybe you got to change your preference on your player.
Well, whatever your DAW you're using, you got to change your output to Zoom.
Or are you playing iTunes?
Nah, man, Ableton.
Yeah, go into your audio preferences and change the output to Zoom
instead of built in or whatever.
Okay, gotcha.
Watch this. Boom.
You heard that?
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Go, nigga.
You hear that?
Yes, yes sir. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Hmm.
This song to that special chick.
You hear that? When we go bumping, the girls know how to get to hear us. And you can be as freaky as you should. I'm not you at your wits. But it's the end of love and my makeup.
different version.
Control,
Jesus
yo,
Christ,
man.
Yeah,
yo, the
you're like
crazy,
East Coast ass dang motherfucker, dang. And like I think that
that should make me homesick, bro.
I don't know if you've ever been out here or played out here, but like I think when you come to the West Coast, you're gonna be really well received. Like man, you're gonna be like
yeah,
you,
it's a refresher.
I can see you out here. Like people would really love that whole set, dude. People would like at 10:15, that shit would. Kill it.
Oh, 10:15, that shit.
Jeez. Like that would be perfect. Yeah. And a lot of people do it like because they do like what they think they should do, and they don't do some shit like just from the heart, and or just like what they feel. And that shit would like that shit like out here. Like, you know what I'm saying?
It would, you got that? That's big room. Big room. Yeah. Big room. Mm-hmm. The main
and
room.
You're, I know yeah. you're
yeah, East Coast
that's like right. The main room at Temple.
Nah, man. No. Blackhawk don't give a fuck about America. This nigga be doing yeah. A bunch of other
American
crime team, a whole bunch of crazy shit, man. He don't care about none of this shit. I support him and I love this nigga too.
Good shit, Blackheart.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. Love this guy, man. Love guy. Thank bro. You.
Good shit for Blackheart.
Yeah, Black crazy, man. Like when I first met Black, man, like nigga, we was nigga like I like sitting in that nigga. Literally sits there and goes through every fucking like every fucking little inch of the beat, bro. You know what I'm saying like and does some crazy shit, like
you can hear it.
So Blackhawk to go with Smokes being your manager.
Yeah, how you feel about that? Is everything's good? Everything's lucrative? Like I just sent them a check.
You use words like that when you don't pay your artists.
If you want to fight promoters, you could definitely have Smokes as your manager. You know what I'm saying?
Happen. We getting bread. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, we all in the videos dancing and all that shit, too. You know what I'm saying? We do everything, nigga. We
robbery, dog.
Yeah, we in there. We in there. We in there, nigga.
The deal. Smoke's got to dance in every video.
Nigga. Nigga, I'm like, who's that nigga that's always dancing like the man?
It's you.
I see him.
That's my manager. That's my manager, my nigga. It's my manager and shit. Like,
who did he?
Wow.
Yeah, man.
There's a lot of heat tonight, man. This is crazy.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. Yeah. Like,
this is great. Small Jacques. Room.
Very impactful.
Jacques Retro, man. What's good, man? Jacques.
Retro. Yo, my guy.
Yo. You got Jacques.
What's good, man? You unmuted.
You hear me?
Yep.
Yeah. What's good, man?
Turn your mic.
Yo.
Can't hear you now.
Y'all done blew speakers up.
Nah, man.
And
hear how he's thinking and making shit up.
Just get your share on, man.
You got the share.
Somebody got some. Somebody got some. Like,
in Ahmad's memory, the 223 Foundation hosting Finish the Run, a virtual 2.23-mile run. Members of Pioneer's Run crew taking part Tuesday morning in Boston, including Captain Elise Lash.
It was an emotional morning. There's lots of emotions packed in the day, knowing that this is his death anniversary.
What? Is that you, Jock?
Yeah, I turned that off. I paused it real quick.
Okay.
I thought that was in the beat. I was like, damn, that's
great. Turn it up a little bit if you can.
All right, but I'm not trying to distort it. I got it like it.
Nah, you good. Turn that shit up.
You good. I mean, you could go a little higher for real, but. But yeah, whatever. Is that thing out? Yeah, that's up.
Not fighting anymore. No, 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 no. What's that for?
make not a sound. The only time you be getting is when I'm not around. Yeah, I pick a spot and I lock it down. First it's slow and then it grows, it's rocking now. Yeah, PJ on froze, low horse on clothes, big gun, long nose. It ain't about nothing if it ain't about dough. Your favorite stoner's favorite stoner, shit, they love my flow. Yeah, God is chilling, pounds to the ceiling. What more can I say? It's legal dealing. I don't trust the soul, that's why I hustle alone. I don't trust the soul, that's why I don't talk on the phone. I don't trust the soul, that's why I stay in my mode. 100 in the foreign, I'll be finished by the morning. I'm hacking up late and I'm out when the crack of dawning. You standing on the line for Jordans, we ballin'. Harlem get the money, long time, no cash. Yeah.
That Nip shit was going fucking crazy. Stupid.
Shit. New Year, yo.
Yo, Retro, you got my email still? Send me that one, please, bro. The whole thing, so I can hear it.
Yeah, you gotta let me know your email again. Yeah.
Retro, the dog.
Put your email in the chat.
All right.
Retro, the retro, nigga.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Yo, nuts, nigga.
Hey, Smokes.
Yeah.
You got any new shit? Like 2074 or 3074? What the fuck is he?
2092 shit. Oh.
2092. Yeah, you gotta.
That's his old shit. That's his old shit.
Nah, he played the old shit earlier. Here's the thing, man. Like, I could tell that was his older joints. It's still fire. Like, there ain't no time limit on fresh. So I'm not saying like that shit wasn't quality. This nigga's new shit is from the fucking future.
Hell yeah, it is.
This nigga, yeah, I got it right here. Fucking I got you. I got you. I bet. Yeah, I can play it. You just told me.
Just the first show of 2022, man. Let's run this team.
Let's see. All right. Let me see.
We can keep going. I'll go back. We can do another round. Or we can
say. I'm just downloading it real quick, too. Yeah, I got you. Just give me like 2 seconds. I'll run some. Are you recording still?
Yeah, nigga.
Hold on. No, I got you. Chill. I got you. Don't even play that. I got you, bro. Chill.
Oh, Max trying to take over the zone.
I was gonna smoke you.
No, I got you. Just chill. I got you, bro. Okay. I know
you've been hanging out with the twins and doing all types of dumb shit. So
yeah, I'm about to play. He just told me to play some shit. So I'm about to play.
Watch this insane nigga, man. When he starts doing the head bop,
right?
It's over.
This is all 2092 shit, which is, you know, Garfield Tariq. me and grandfather and my bro Keenan. So let's see. Here we go.
About to violate.
Here we go.
Man, watch this.
Ooh, this is gonna be scary. It's gonna be real scary.
See.
Fuck.
Mr. Green.
All right.
Yeah, look at him. He's the face of a goddamn insane serial killer.
All right, let's see. I think I got one. Here we go. Hold up. Oh, shit. Not sharing. All right. Ooh, this is crazy. I don't know what I'm about to hear right now.
Let's go, Sparky. All
right, share. Wait. Share.
Yeah. Advanced audio, nigga.
Yeah, I know. I'm still. All right. Here we go.
Bro, that was all fun, bro.
That shit was
shoot.
Yo.
Nah, man, just keep going.
I can't.
Yo. Smoke, you're a madman. You're a madman.
Yo, dude, that's like that shit, man. That's like,
yeah, that squad is, that crew is crazy.
Yeah, man. Y'all, and whoever comes out here, y'all more than welcome to come to the lab and shit and just, you know what I'm saying? Like, at church, you know what I'm saying? That's how we be doing it. Just flowing and get pause, you know what I'm saying? Like, banging out, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, big pause, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. 2092, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit is, you know what I'm saying? That's, you know, besides this, that's the other gang, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, yeah, man. But everybody's crazy, man. Everybody's crazy.
2092, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and that's the old shit.
Shit, anybody else want to run something up?
Yeah, I want to roll this one Don Smoke's joint.
Okay.
It's probably 2092.
About to play professional shit.
Landscape looking in the camera like you about to fucking pull out an ice pick.
I'm just happy right now, man. That's crazy.
That's 2092. That's 2092. Fruity Loops, nigga. Tell you something, bro.
Oh my god.
Fruity Loops, man. That's all Fruity Loops, bro.
That's crazy.
You did that with Max?
Up,
Tico, no. I did not do anything on any of those. All smokes.
Max, that's you gotta send me that. You gotta send me that, Max. I need that.
Like
that's 2092, man. That's 2092.
Smokes played those. I was like my
Smokes. Please send me that. Shit.
I got you. I sent you right now. I got you.
Those two, like I saved those, and I pretty much have like listened to each one of those like over 100 times. Those joints to me, like that's my album. Like I listen to that. That's like my album.
I sent you right now.
We might have to do a Donnell Smokes album that's executively curated by Max Kane.
We might have to
because yeah, you I seem to pick very fire ass Donnell Smokes beats.
You know what it is? I'm gonna do that record, and I'm saying right now That the A side is the first one I played, and the B side is that. And I'm gonna executively produce it and distribute it. So there we go.
I got you. I'll go half with you, man. Let's go half. We already talked about it.
All right. So we're gonna do it.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah, boom.
A lot going on.
2022.
Come on, man. We ain't playing over here.
That's
all right. So
yeah.
When there's smoke, there's fire, nigga.
Somebody else want to run something? Lance, you over there looking like something?
Nah, man. I'm just listening right now, brother. I'm just listening right now, man. I'm happy, man. Like tonight's been a great night, man. A great night,
bro.
Hell yeah.
Nah,
yeah. I'll play a joint off the remix
thing. Yeah, please do. Please do.
All good?
That yeah.
All good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Max Kane, you don't have to put on a red light. Those days are over. You don't gotta sell your body to the night. Max Kane.
I'm gonna have to go back and rip that.
Put on a red light.
Oh, God.
That man got knocked off.
What?
Yeah.
Man,
a little while ago.
I heard something about that.
Somebody
shot him
off
the battery.
Yeah. Nasty. Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, man, I heard they took some of that weight off his ass.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Laying out with Pacific and
stuff.
Got on all my ice. Talking cash, been balling all my life. Lamborghinis, fast whips. She down to ride and deserves a boss who down to provide. We run the streets, but on G5s. I'm talking fly. Boots and blue jeans, Cartier, newer rings. You with a big boy, so we do the big things. Had the valet parking, Chanel hoodie on. Looking like Trayvon Martin, George Zimmerman on morning. She on my wanted poster, so rocking my mimosa. I'm balling like LeBron. We shopping in Milan. The 458 Ferrari, I park it on the lawn. I let her meet my tongue, she blew up like a bomb. The sex is so explosive, her stuff is supersonic. She my new addiction, I swear I'm through it. Rosé and Usher Raymond, girl, we the hottest. Rocking the most ice, I said we the hottest.
Sir.
Madman Max Kane.
Yep.
Too crazy, man.
Insane. Camp. Go buy it. But you guys gave me an idea. I'll put out the instrumentals too, because someone said something about putting out the instrumentals to their remix shit, and I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna do that too. So I'll do that too. Appreciate y'all.
Fire as always, bro.
As always.
What do we got here?
Hey, hold on. I gotta change my preferences real quick.
Blackheart, put your email in the chat, homie.
Gotcha.
All right, let's see if this should work.
Jock Retro, put your email in the chat as well.
Y'all hear that?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Boston sauce. All right, y'all.
Yeah, yeah.
Hang up. Pause. Big up to all y'all, man. Y'all know I always say, man, we can't do this without y'all. As we bring it back to 2022. Formats, a lot of everything. Shout out to all y'all for being here tonight. Max King, Spawn, Tico, Landscape, SP, Blackheart, Retro. Brown Drew was in the building. Eddie James, Lionel Smokes. Man. A lot of cash, man. A lot of family. Get ready.